Have you ever met somebody, had a conversation, it's like, oh, they're in a great mood and they're happy, it was just great. And then you bump into them the next day and they're different. Maybe they're grouchy. And you wonder what's going on. Why do you think that the person might have changed and been different that next day?